Good morning again. Let's remember just be very thankful at meal times today, and just thank and remember those less fortunate breakers to be of Jerusalem, and be born new town Connecticut. I send my condolences to them, the family of the deceased, the people that were shot down, 20 kids and 6 adults. That is like more shootings like the defense that are happening, our state's defense. They want the U.N. wants to bring in the gun control and ban all weapons, and once they do that, they want to enslave us, and then that was almost against World War III. Nothing, I know that's moving. I feel that my spirit be in prayer, pray for the peace of Jerusalem, and be very thankful. Give thanks. Mary